that work?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's us again. First of all, I'd love to say thank you all. Our subscription base is growing. Please keep sharing this stuff to your friends. It's been great. 5,000 views on one of our videos. So the votes are in. It's clear what you guys want to see. In this movie, the great movie Drumline, that catapulted Drumline to the front lines of the American mind and their hearts. Thank you, Nick Cannon. That's the one thing you did good for us. Is there's a point where Devon gets a little too big for himself and he thinks, you know what? I'm a little better than Sean and I deserve something from Sean. And you know what? I think I'm better than Devon and Sean. So I'm gonna show them up. And here's what we're gonna do. We're doing the Drumline, the movie scene, the battle where Devon takes Sean's solo. I'm gonna take both their solos. So today we're gonna be memorizing the snare drum feature from the movie Drumline where Devon steals Sean's snare drum solo. Let's get into it. Let's watch this video. Here we go. Uh-huh. Got some cool stick tricks. Huh. That's a really cool visual, I gotta say. They're doing clicks.
Yeah, let's ground
it. Huh. Yeah, come on, y'all. All right. And then the flubs. Oh, it's the slow wave. We did this in our college band. And you throw it back fast. Oh, the crowd loves it. Oh, yes. Bass drummer getting after it. Let's see what we got. Oh, some high moms and some flips. Oh, I love the head movement. My hair goes crazy whenever I do it, but oh yes. Okay. And then we got what we got here? Looks like they're doing. Oh, Sean's looking at Devon. Devon's looking at the crowd. I think he's nervous. Is he gonna do it? Is he going? Oh, no, he's not. I love that moment when Sean knows. He's like, he's going to whip out. Oh, here we go. We're at that match grip now. Okay, some backstick. Kind of like this visual. Uh-huh. Oh, now Devon's playing back in the line. The GA's looking around. The director's not happy. And here comes, oh, no. What's he doing? I literally couldn't imagine if that happened to me on the field. I'm not sure how I'd react if I'm the center snare. Uh-uh. And then he steps in front of him. I can't even, oh gosh. Okay. Oh, we changed to the traditional grip now. I don't know when that happened, but. Oh, he's so mad. It'd be over. Okay, yep. Long roll. Long roll. Oh, you missed the cutoff, dude. Uh-huh. Mm? I don't think you planned that, if I'm gonna be honest, Jake. Awesome. All right. I love it. So, let's talk about the challenges for this. So, similar challenges that we have had in the first video, right? No sheet music. We don't really have an archive of people transcribing Drumline the movies, drum battles and things like that. So I'm gonna have to kind of just eyeball this. We don't have a lot of stuff on their hands, especially the second half of the video. So I'm gonna have to be guessing. The good news is a lot of it is the same bar with repeats. So it's like three bars of the same thing with a fourth fill bar. But sometimes I'm gonna have to be guessing what they're going to be doing. Tempo, really ambiguous. Rests, ambiguous. But yeah, I think the hardest part's going to be the very end. I don't know what he did. And then, pow! There's like two shots. So we're going to see. All right, let's hop right in. So this video is the best video that we could find. It kind of starts in the middle of something, so we're just gonna, I'll give it like a few seconds.
Can we come in on the second one?
Yeah. So something that I'm using as a reference. So we kind of know what the visual is, but they're going, which is a pretty cool thing to do. They also have, it looks like they're doing a this thing beforehand. So they go here and then, and I know I hear three snare drum hits. So I know how many of these we've got. And then and they got a big five strum. And on bar four, it's 1, 2, 3, ba, 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 ya. Let's see if let's see if I got it. Okay. Oh, I just saw it on that. They right, left, blah. Cool. All right, here we go. One more time from the top. It's a weird release. We have like the snares. Boom. But we're, you know what? We're rolling with it, man. It works. Then we got the weight. Oh, it's so hot. And then they bring it back. I do not look as good as them. Let's be honest. That's okay. Uh-huh. Okay, I can't really figure out what they're doing from this angle, but there's a front-facing angle where I think I can do it. Okay. Rhythmically, I hear... So I've got that at least. Okay, let me see that. During the flip, I counted three lefts. One, two, three, and then and. So there's a five-stroke. There's a note here with the right during this, and then I think we've got three notes and then two notes. So let me hear it again and just do it without visuals. Cool. The hair is becoming an issue.
You might have to leave the body out for now.
I don't know. Comment down below. Hair in or hair out? I think I've got it. Okay, so. Yeah. And then we do scissors, right?
Trimming the hedges
until one of them decides to come up and play. All right, we're skipping forward. Okay. Okay. All right, so very beginning. It's what I hear. And it looks like there's a back stick on that and so. And then I hear 16th notes and I see a hand do this. And it's his right hand. So I think he's doing, I mean, what other option is there, right? let's check it again just so that I'm sure about this. One and two.
The wide shot.
He's doing this, and then you see him go. He just switches it over.
Okay, you gotta make sure you do that. No cheating.
Now, I'm gonna be bad at this visual. Just like bear with me on it, okay? But yeah, so he's doing taka 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 taka. And then I saw the accent is one, and then a sextuplet. One, and, okay. So let's see if I can get a good look on what his sticking is. Okay, so interesting. I'm seeing, it's different with every shot. So I'm going to do it this way. And if you have better evidence otherwise, come at me. So the end of that is a ba, ba, ba. So paradiddle diddle. And then end on the right. And then we do this. It looks like it's the same thing. So you can all hear. Pretty pretty simple, straightforward. It grooves. The second time, though, it's off the. They're moving their left hand, which makes me think that it's all off the left now. And then we do it off the right. So let's. I'm gonna try to play through it and just watch the video, with my suspicion and see if it works for all the bars. Here we go. Yeah. And then I think it's the same thing. Here we go. We're going to go for it.
Yeah, good job, Chris.
So something that's really cool also that I really love about like HBCU ensembles is that this visual isn't exactly defined as we go out at a 2-degree angle and then we come up at eye level. It's just like feel it, because each time they do it, they do different things. Like there's a time where Devon comes up and like behind his head, there's a time where they go like up and around. It's just, you know, it's how music should be in some respects. Like when we do drum corps and things like that, we get really into the nitty-gritty of like sticks have to be at this degree angle and all this stuff. And I love seeing they just put passion into it, and they just, we're just gonna float, we're gonna see what do whatever happens, right? And I really like that. I'm gonna not overanalyze that aspect of it, because I feel like that's what it's supposed to be, and I'm just gonna be not as good as them at it. So just take the L for that. Now let's see how long this roll is. Count it out. Here we go. Hang on. So Devon starts the roll. He starts it in match grip, and the next shot, he's immediately in.
Okay.
Yeah, the rest of the drum line starts correct. You okay. Know? So we're gonna, this is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna be better than Devon. Yeah, I'm calling you out, Nick Cannon. I can outdrum you on this. I'm actually going to hit the traditional roll part when I should have from the beginning. Okay, so back to the roll. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. That was a wide pizza slice right there. We got some rolls like this. 7, 6, 7.
Please be 8. 8.
Yeah, okay, I'll be honest. I think if I pulled Devon off the field and said, hey, play that again, he wouldn't play it again. You know?
Like that.
I don't think he would. I think he kind of made it up on the spot. Yeah, if I may say from the very beginning of the video, from the first video, add a little something on the end. It's a signature. So let's figure out what on earth he's doing. 2, 3, 4... Except it's.
That's gonna be hard. But that was pretty good.
Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna do that because he does 2 right back sticks. Okay. He does that. And then we get to his face. So I just need to listen. It gets hard because a lot of this I do with my eyes. I can hear the rhythm as well. And then it cuts to his face. So I just need to learn how to So I'm probably on this next listen, I'm going to like keep my 16th notes going and try to like accent along. I should keep playing this over again. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I got it. So he's slurring a lot too, so maybe I should look into slurring. Oh.
That's hard.
The best land band in the land.
The best Chris in the Chris.
You know what? Jake, it's time. Let's get these headphones up.
All right, let's do it.
Okay. That's the hard part. So here we go. We're going to do a full run. And like I said, I'm going to outdo both Devon and Sean. At least Devon at the end, because I'm actually going to be able to play the things that he... Man, I really want Nick Cannon to come after us, Jake. I'm going for the clout.
Is he in jail or something?
No, he's canceled, I believe.
Okay.
But all right, y'all. Let's see how I handle this. Here we go. The slow wave. All right, final thoughts. This has been fun. I really do enjoy doing these Drumline the Movie things. You know, it was easy in the first half, but that ending, whew, I had to struggle to make some of that stuff work, but let me know if you liked it. I think I did a pretty good job with the tools I was given. I don't think Nick Cannon could do it. Share this with your friends, and if you want more of them, comment down below what part of the movie do you want us to see, and then send it to like 10 of your friends and have them subscribe. And once we get those high numbers, that's when we'll know, all right, we're gonna give them another video that they like. So hit that like button, subscribe. Again, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. You know, and there's something really cool about this video that I've got to shout out to. I'm sure that it was like, it's supposed to be 8 bars, and then Sean plays. But Sean didn't move yet. And just the whole drumline knew, wait for Sean to come in. Well, we're just gonna keep going. They waited until they knew Sean was gonna come in and play. Like, there's just a lot of trust in that drumline, and it's really cool to see.